You know? None of them motherfuckers can do me better than I can. That's a fact. They don't have it. You know what? Westside don't really fuck around with BC either anymore. He doesn't. He's been busy. Hey, we have a real life, bro. You know? We do, though. I got real life out here. I'm a busy motherfucker. Come on, man. There are so many people that I would love to have some extra time to go chill with. Hey, but I still have one of the big, listen, one of the best casts, one of the best cameras, content, participation. Two, three, five. Yeah, 419, hell yeah. Man, you know, hey, you know what, this is some scary shit, right? You know how many men have tried to act like females over the internet when they're talking to me? Man, that's some foul shit. I never bite, ever. I'm a married man, homie. If I want to go fuck around, literally, it's not going to be on the internet, but you know what I mean? Hell no. I'm going to go have me a drink, smoke on some bomb bud, and network with my girl. You know what I mean? Shit. A419, that boy is a groupie. Hey, you've asked that question before, you dumbass mother. Come on, man. Trust me, bro. If you ever seen me, right, in my environment, homie, I thrive, dog. I really do. I go all in. 827, I really do. Hell yeah. 827, you upset? 827, have I chilled with your girl before? Hey, 419, that's some sick shit, man. That's some sick shit, bro. Hey, 2 cents. Hey, listen, that sounds like you're into that shit. Is that what you're into, bro? Are you over there projecting in chat? What the fuck is wrong with you, man? You perverted son of a bitch. You kiss your mother with that mouth? Huh? Kiss your mama with that fucking mouth?
Feel sorry for your mother. Feel sorry for your mother. Hold up, I'm looking for another song.
Ha ha ha! 827, you're funny! I know you would. I swear to God, I know you would. Man, I ain't mad. Shit. Listen. I'd be lying if I didn't say that. I didn't get a lot of female like that.
Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre.
Really? I love it though. It's one of my fucking, one of my weaknesses, man. 624, all damn day.
And you tuned in to the $20 Fat Pyramid. Are y'all in the house or what? No, 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 no. I said, are y'all in the house or what?
2-7. You want too much.
All right, that's better. I hear you. All right, now we're here with our two final contestants.
Yeah, hey, you know what? That's the fucked up thing. I bet you are, man. I bet you are. 624, you're not, right?
Y'all know what's
624, you're a female, right?
Ready?
Okay. Baby, please come back. Get it out soon.
Let me tell you.
Look what you made me.
That's funny.
Things that I tell you.
I'll be sure. No, no, man.
Don't worry about how old I am. Fuck that. 827, that's too many fucking questions now, bro. You chill your little self out.
Let me get back with you next week on
that.
Hey, bring me something to drink. Answer the phone. Mine's
important. Weirdo. Weirdo son of a bitch.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? What's up?
You're 20? That's cool. Zod, are you really Zod? Zod, that's you, motherfucker?
Hang it up, I got it. Hello?
What's that?
Who this?
Yo,
what's up?
Zod, that's you?
What's up?
Chill. What's fine.
Yo, we're grooving tonight.
Me?
Yeah, what part is that?
You know, I'm here.
Right.
Know that.
See you up there then.
Yeah, alright, I'll check you in a minute.
Alright, man.
Right.
Yeah, anyway. Hey, what? I'm your biggest fan. I got a picture of you when you were 5 riding your first bike with your sonny outside. I bet you do, too. You know what, though? I don't remember having a bike. For real. Hey, what's slow mo? What is that? Come on, man. I'm the most motherfucking handsome thing that ever hit this goddamn website, motherfucker. I'm in one.
Day by day, building in my phone with 16 switches. I got